This is a little bit of bonus footage thrown in for you guys. This was on the way to Lufkin for some training with the sheriff's office. We were in Shiro, Texas, on the Texas 30 crossing. And you can see here, it's a BNSF manifest freight train, mostly tank cars. This was a nice little bonus catch, I guess you could say. In Lufkin, Texas, the Angelina and Neches River Railroad crosses the Union Pacific. Here we see a local freight for the Angelina and Neches River crossing the interlocking on their way to the Georgia Pacific plant. Right now we see the brakeman, and right in front of that red truck there to the left is the conductor flagging the crossing on First Street in Lufkin so that the train can back across over the unprotected crossing. Thanks to the low-speed operation of this railroad, it really made chasing this train a piece of cake. I was able to follow him all the way to the Georgia Pacific plant and watch him do a little switching. Chestnut Street crossing. This is also an unprotected crossing, but there were no vehicles coming, so the crew didn't have to flag the crossing. traffic and trying to find a place I could park and not be in the way of traffic, I was able to get here to the Georgia Pacific plant right after they had thrown the switch off the main line and into the plant. This was only meant to be a scouting trip. I wasn't planning on catching anything, much less this lovely short line here with this bay window to boost, but I'm not going to complain. I did find a good spot downtown to do some rail fanning, or so I thought, that evening after class. And since I was only on my lunch break, I couldn't stay to watch the entire operation. Thank you.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I was not able to stay to watch them finish this job. I did have to get my butt back to class, but it was definitely interesting and definitely fun getting what little bit of footage I could of this railroad. I wouldn't see this railroad again in operation the rest of the day. This was my last night in Lufkin. I had planned to do some rail fanning here at the Ellis Avenue crossing on the Union Pacific that evening for a little bit, but events overtook my plans and I only wound up catching one train. Normally, Lufkin is a much busier place than a one train a night operation, but unfortunately on this night, there was a Christmas parade, and the city of Lufkin had coordinated with the Union Pacific to interrupt service while the parade was going on. So if I'd wanted to get more trains, I would have had to stay into the wee hours of the morning when I should have been waking up for class. That as it may, I at least got to watch a decent Christmas parade. Because of the Christmas parade, this was the only train I saw on this night. Thankfully, it did give me a little bit of visual interest in the fact that it was CSX power pulling a manifest freight.
All right, that's flying CSX-7331 at the Thorough Drive. Between the engineer and conductor, both agree that we are clear and limited to track 4, number 90-46 of CSX-7331. Blue milepost 126. Track. Well, you're the busiest man on the railroad tonight, aren't you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.